guys, welcome back to Yang Yang TT. Today, we are going to take a look at how to play a powerful backhand topspin. We've been talking about forehand smash, topspin, and backhand smash in my previous video. Please check out here or here, just in case you missed it. This is the last video of this topic. We play backhand topspin at our backhand side. Turn your body a little bit to the left, right leg slightly ahead of left leg. Backswing your arm. Put your right shoulder down a little bit. This time, we're gonna start from a lower level when compared to backhand smash. Lower than your chest level, like here. Turn your body back. Lower your body weight down a little bit and put it on your left leg. When the ball is coming, rotate your body, swing your arm forward and upward. Even though you want to generate topspin, but this time, try not to swing too much topspin because the coming ball is already really high. If you still continue to generate the topspin, the ball will easily go out. So mainly swing forward. Meanwhile, release the stress from your body and your arm. End your stroke to the right side. Transfer your body weight to your right leg as well. Since our strokes are starting from down and swing a little bit upwards, we have to close our racket angle more like this. Your wrist movement looks like this when it contacts the ball with a closed racket angle and a brush forward. This will help you generate more topspin. This is a contact point. The point is a little bit lower than you play backhand smash. Two different timings apply to this powerful backhand topspin as well. Please check out how to play a powerful forehand smash if you forgot those two timings. Let's check out my demonstration. That's all to this lesson. Thanks for watching. Please give me a big thumbs up. If you want to know more side stories about me and table tennis, please check out and follow my Instagram. Ta-da! I will study a new topic about surfing in my next few videos. Looking forward to seeing you again. Wishing us have a wonderful day. Bye.